So welcome to Meditation with Live Music. My name is Heather. I'm the resident music therapist with the Zakim Center for Integrative Therapies and Healthy Living. I'm happy to be here with you. And for those of you who are new, whether you're live or you're streaming, or maybe you've come to this group many times, but maybe never heard much about me. Welcome. Come on in. More folks coming in. Music therapy. What is music therapy? There's a mosquito in my room. Sorry. I'm getting distracted. Music therapy. Me being a music therapist means that I'm educated and trained in the science and use of music for all sorts of things related to health and physical and mental functioning. And my focus has been for many, many years in wellness and stress reduction, in improving quality of life. And so I love the arts and creativity for bringing that to us. And that's why this group is here. And we have more folks who've hopped on. Welcome. So with that said, we're here in the name of good music and the power that music has to move us, to soothe us, to help us reminisce, to connect us to the spirit, to connect us to our loved ones, to connect us with ourselves, and to just enhance our relaxation. Listening to music in itself is inherently mindful. It holds us here in the present. So we will be practicing that through our listening, and we'll be practicing through our breathing. And today's theme, if you were here on Tuesday, you experienced this theme, but I wanted to do it again, is Ava Cassidy. Amazing, beautiful, amazing voice. So with that said, let's get started. I love to start just by taking a few deep breaths. So as you take deep breaths at your own pace, just imagine sending your breath all the way down through your belly, all the way down to your pelvic bowl. So just breathing deeply. Focusing on softening all those little muscles in your pelvic bowl. Just releasing and softening everything, softening your belly as you breathe. This intentional act of taking deep breaths. Also, very actively choosing to soften our muscles. It sends a very clear message to our body and our nervous system that it's time to slow down. To close if you'd like. And using that, closing your eyes as an opportunity to bring your focus inward, away from the thinking mind, the perceiving and judging mind, to the feeling sense of your body, feeling that rhythm of your breathing, feeling the movement, subtle expansion of your ribs, that lifting of your heart center, as well as that feeling of just grounding as you exhale, rooting down into your seat. Permission to get distracted. Lose track, get distracted as many times as you do. There's no judgment, there's no need to fight it. I think it's a normal part of our process together. We have to get distracted to be able to guide ourselves back, and that's really the healing aspect of mindfulness, that noticing, acknowledging, and just coming back again and again. So letting the music and your breathing, letting these two things be that place where your attention rests. Just feeling your breath, feeling the music as it comes. Continuing on your own. Again, letting those distractions come and letting them pass. Allowing the music and your breath to guide you and bring you whatever you might need for the next little while.
Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter song, but I miss you. Da since you went away. The days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter's song. But I miss you most, most of yes, I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves start to fall. Soft and warm and continuing on, tapping on my roof, on my roof and walls. My mind's distracted and confused. My thoughts are miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep, kiss you when you start the day. The grace of you go suitcase of memories, time after sometimes you'll picture me. I'm walking too far ahead, you're calling to me. I can't hear what you've said, and you've said go slow, I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. You can look and you will find me. Oh, time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, time after time, oh, time after, time after twilight glow, I see her blue eyes crying in the rain. When we kissed goodbye, is crying in the rain. Took her love for to gaze a while among the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Da-da. promises lightly. And there have been some that are broken, but I swear in the days still left, we will walk in fields of gold. Since those summer days among the fields of barley, see the children run as the sun goes down, as you lie in fields of gold, as you lie. In winter, the glowing fire lights up your faces, orange and gold. I see your sweet smile. I heard your laughter. You are still here beside me every day. 'Cause I know
take a moment to be in stillness, in silence, still just feeling your breathing. Take a couple deep breaths at your own pace, but breathing in this brightness, lifting through your heart center, lifting all the way through the crown of your head, and holding that lightness even as you exhale. Ugh. Finding some balance between that sense of being grounded in that sense of being suspended. Bringing any gentle movement back, maybe just wiggling your fingers. Maybe just shrugging your shoulders up, back, and down. And stretching in any way that feels good to you, making any movements. Allowing your eyes to open in your own time. That was meditation with live music. Sorry for that last very loud sound. I meant to mute my microphone as I tried to get that mosquito that was bugging me in these last songs. I think I've evaded it thus far, which is good. So thanks so much for joining. That brought joy to me. I hope it brought joy to you. I think in a world where uncertainty and stress is certain, inevitable, I think the arts especially, and nature, you know, beauty, beautiful things, I think they keep us tethered to this sense that there's always beauty, there's always goodness around us somewhere, even in the midst of whatever else. Both of those things live together. It's always going to be there. So keep finding those connections, those ways that you stay tethered to the good and the beauty in the world. It's good for the soul. Have a great Friday. Have a great rest of your day. I'm going to post this. I'll call it Eva Cassidy. So you'll be able to find it on YouTube for those of you who are watching live. and I hope you have a great weekend. I'll see you next time. Oh, I should mention I'm out on Monday and Tuesday of this week. So if you're a Monday or Tuesday person, I won't see you then in that group. I will see you on Friday. So take care.